Set, go!
Gotta come!
Uh-oh! Oh,
we'll do one more. We'll do one more because we want to end on success.
He's so happy to just do whatever she wants him to do.
Ready, set, go!
Oh, no!
Oh!
Mom? What if, and this is only a suggestion, but what if you were to start here and as he takes that jump with the tree, do like the
tiny thing? I think he's going to follow her feet. This one is going to probably follow her feet around.
Oh, that's probably true.
I think the more in front you are now, so you were this way, that's when he stops doing it. So now go back facing him.
Okay.
On the other side.
Okay.
And eventually he'll get it that he needs to go through the jumps, and then you can do the steps when he understands that.
Plus, I drug him back all the way to the box, so now I'm going to bring him closer, too.
Okay.
Let's get ready. Shadow. Get ready. Come on.
He's like,
I'm thirsty. The last two times, so we want to make sure this is a success.
Yeah. Oh, look, see how he's calmer now, too? He's gotten exercise. That's something good for training.
Shadow,
if you exercise a dog, you want to teach them, like, obedience or tricks or something. If you exhaust them, they're calmer and they're more...
Shadow.